In 1984, after several trips to India studying yoga therapy, I met the great Dr. Leroy R. Perry Jr. and he invited me to join him with the first ever yoga therapy center in Los Angeles. And this was the first of its kind in the world. And people came from all over the world to study with Dr. Perry. He was an Olympic doctor. He had more celebrities than anybody I've ever met. And we had the first ever story in the Yoga Journal about yoga therapy in 1985. Thank you, Dr. Perry.